The number that we're talking about is a pretty significant number, $500 million essentially. And we know that there's a $2.5 billion shortfall in road and bridge maintenance dollars. And so there's been proposals to raise gas taxes, do all sorts of other things. Here's $500 million that doesn't require us to raise any taxes at all. It just says stop taking the money out of the motor license fund to use for the police. The 79% of the state's population that's paying for a local police department is getting shortchanged because if we were to get the same level of funding for our police departments, the state would have to be spending about $1.5 billion more to send to local municipalities that have a local police department. And we don't get that $1.5 billion, but the 21% of the state's population that has decided not to do a local police department gets their $500 million worth of policing for free.